to all the preachers, teachers, and politicians who don't listen to what the youth of today have on our minds. We try to make music, but they say we commit crimes. So check it out. Fruits from the trees, that's who we be. The young black youth in society. We strive to create and be the best that we can, but we always get beat down by politicians. They don't understand the thoughts that our minds cross. We try to heal ourselves, but they tend to turn us off. They know that we speak the truth about situations that surround us. That's why I tend to cuss. Because our parents are the trees and the youth is the fruit. And what we do, we learn from them, and they have a nerve to condemn. And then I see my girlfriend's mother sleeps with all kinds of men, and her daughter is the same way, because it's a repeating cycle. So why should I be held liable for the words that I use? Because what respect comes respect, I put that on my mother. Because she raised me right and did the same for my brother.
Right.
I wear my hair in braids because I'm a black man and I know what's up. The girls I tend to fall for have dreads or the natural cuts. To be equally yoked, the Bible will tell you that be. Come to Temple University, which happens to be my college. You can always find me kicking knowledge with Brother Muhammad about such topics such as respect and economics. So come and hold my hand and take a walk through this journey as I explain the meaning of fruit from the tree. My mother is a tree. My brother is a tree. My father is a tree. And now it's up to me. My mother is a tree. My brother is a tree. My father is a tree. And now it's up to me. Now that I'm about 22, I say what I gotta say and do what I gotta do. I can't live my life for no one else. I gotta go for self. The hell with everyone else.
That's right.
As far as the political situation, it's gonna take more than a nation to stop this revelation of MCs and talented OGs and brothers transporting keys in them MPVs. If I die today, let me go. I really don't care because we all gonna be up out of here. As long as I got the Lord Jesus Christ, everything'll be alright. If you don't believe that, then that's on you then. I won't criticize you for the guy that you believe in, because we all have to pray someday. And if we don't, we all might wash away.
Tell him.
So whether God, Allah, or Buddha, I don't care who the hell you choose, as long as you choose a supreme being, then you'll find the meaning of my singing. Because they say we only know about guns and violence. Now let's pray and have a moment of silence. Tree. My brother is a tree, my father is a tree, and now it's up to me. My mother is a tree, my brother is a tree, my father is a tree, and now it's up to me. It's all up to me to walk a clean path so my unborn son don't come back and haunt my ass. Because what goes around comes around 360 degrees, and if you mess up, you're gonna get effed up in the long run. You can't hide my son, it's for real. It's not a joke, so the parents need not to provoke what happens in the everyday life, because we only trying to make it right.
That's right, only trying to make it right.
So if you're not trying to listen and you keep lying, it's gonna be a whole lot of brothers dying. And I'ma keep striving to do my best. Keep pushing, exploring, enduring a whole lot of heartache and pain. I guess that's why DJ marks my name, because the double K symbolizes the knowledge that I got in college. I don't want to keep you no longer than I already had. I just had to say something. Peace to everyone around our 16 Ruskin Street.
Right.
Michelle Robinson, my buddy Pete, and Mr. Ellaby. I have to go now, so I'll say peace. But remember, you'll always be your fruit from the tree. My mother is a tree, my brother is a tree, my father is a tree, and now it's up to me. My mother is a tree, my brother is a tree, my father is a tree, and now it's up to me. My mother is a tree, my brother is a tree, my father is a tree, and now it's up to me. My mother is a tree, my brother is a tree, my father is a tree, and now it's up to me. Yo, this is going out in memory of my cousin Austin Hill.